When you get into one of these groups, there's only a couple ways you can get out. One is death. The other is mental institutions.